That's right. Diamond View Elementary School in Greenacres is without power right now. Palm Beach County Fire Rescue says there was an electrical short. All kids who haven't left the house yet, you should stay home until power is restored at that school. That school leaders there say everyone who's already there is safe, and we'll keep you updated on our free WPTV mobile app.